flight, planes bring Colombian drugs, and don't push me because I'm close to hell. The teachers of my neighborhood.
You can't be afraid to speak your mind. You can't be afraid to speak your heart. You can't be afraid of the repercussions when what's going to happen different from what we've already experienced in the projects? Somebody needs to, you know, shine a light on the issues, but at the same time, you know, give an optimistic point of view on and a path. Just rapping about the song, just rapping about what's going on is what we're not doing. You know, doing the work and talking about the issues so we can continue to do the work. That's what this is about.
I'm gonna be 100% honest with you. I just beat cancer. So for me to go through that shit, which is a reality, like life-threatening disease, you think people criticizing our art or like having an opinion about it is gonna really like bring us down? Like we wanna champion how we feel and not allow people's frequency of negativity to bring down our forces of optimism and hope.
So to me it just seems like a crazy ass setup, and it's so sad that we have people in prison for selling marijuana, life sentences, and I could go to freaking Westwood and buy some marijuana without a medical card. And we need to fight to try to reverse that. So folks that are locked up for selling marijuana, something that's legal, that they should have their sentence reversed. That's rotten in the prison and there ever was slaves cotton picking. So how are we gonna get about the trap? The solution for me, where I'm optimistic and hopeful, is education. To study computer science, robotics, and engineering so they can have the skill sets for tomorrow. That's the solution, right? And to know the video and the song is bleak and it's like depressing. It's like going to the doctor and the doctor saying, you got high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and at risk for a heart attack. You know what it's gonna make you do? It's gonna make you change how you eat and what you do. So you have to be told the truth. Unfortunately, street living is the truth. No way out of the
Reaganomics. We are incarcerating so much more people in this country than anywhere else in the world. We have to go have schools, not prisons. The time for us putting more money into prisons and at our school systems, that must stop right now.
Yo, what's up? This is the Black Eyed Peas.
Stand up for prison reform.
Street living.
You could get fucked by the system, or you could say fuck the system.